stupid enough?
I was leading my troops across the wooden bridge. The enemy was defending it fiercely.
Almost sensible.
I decided to charge them head on. And I was killing everything in my path. Battling them to the right, fighting them to the left of me.
Oh, you're losing me, pal.
Then suddenly I felt a terrible agony in my, bottom.
Oh, joy!
Yes, an enemy soldier had hidden himself under the bridge and he'd shoved a pike right in my bottom.